The car wreck killed two people on Highway 247 in Bibb County. It happened just before 5 o'clock. The Bibb Sheriff's Office says a car driven by 57-year-old Tommy Keith Smith tried to cross the road heading towards the northbound lanes. He was hit by a car driven by 20-year-old William Noah Jones. Both vehicles rolled over into the median. Both Smith and Jones died at the scene.